How's it going, guys? I'm T.
And I'm R. I'm the old guy.
And I'm the young guy. Today we're going to be reacting to Jake Owen, Down to the Honky Tonk. It's number 2 on the country hits, and it's a request, and we're going to check it out.
Yes, for once, we're going to try a little bit of country, so join us. Let's get started.
Now, I don't know a lot about country, but this music video looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. We know all about Honky Tonk down here in Tennessee.
Yes, we do. Of course, we're not quite in Nashville, but we're pretty close, so I'm excited about hearing this song. Honky Tonk, of course, for you urban people out there that are not familiar with it, means basically that, going down and hitting the bars.
So I think they're overdoing it a little bit. I've never been honky tonking, but they look like they're having a lot of fun.
Well, one thing about country music and honky tonking, it's a big party. So I can tell by the video that he has got a ton of people in there, and that's really what it's about, is just having a big party and having a good time. Of course, in the country fair, a lot of partying is just good old fun and not a lot of craziness. And you can see that in the video. They're just all having a good time.
It's really a big part of the culture down in the South, too.
That is true. Very true. And out West as well. I mean, we both grew up in the West. We kind of did the same thing.
And I'm not really a huge fan of country music, but I love some songs. And this one sounds like it's going to be pretty catchy.
I agree. Let's get back into it.
So what are your initial impressions of the song?
Well, as you can tell, honky tonking and in country music, it's all about a lot of alcohol. A lot of alcohol. You heard her say, "I got a girl named Sheila, she got drunk on tequila." You see it a lot in country music, and they mean in good fun. It's not like they all like to get down and get crazy drunk, but, well, I take that back. Yes, they do. That's what my take is on it.
And I also want to comment on how much fun they probably had recording this video. I mean, the guy's, like, dancing all over the place. There's people on tables. It just looks like one massive party.
That's what it is. One massive party. You got it. That's what Honky Tonkin's all about.
But so far, I really like the song, guys.
Yeah, it does have a catchy beat, and it's very fun. It's probably to dance to as well.
All right, let's get back into it. The sunglasses this guy was wearing when he was in the car, it looked like something from like the 80s or something.
Yeah, you notice looks like a fight's getting ready to break out here. Another thing about country music is the fact that, it's always usually a fight over the girl, and I think we're getting ready to see that.
And it's really funny, too. He's like, nobody's going to name their babies after me.
Yeah, big playboy there.
As long as he's having fun.
Yeah, this is a fun video. It really is. I can see why it's become number two. It is a fun video.
So now they're in the street, they're all dressed in white. I'm not really sure like what they're trying to portray here.
Oh, I think I do. You know, he got the crap beat out of him and got out in the street and he died. But you know, the party continues even up in heaven. So I think that's what
so
the white
So supposedly represents. They're in heaven right now?
Yeah.
It's like they're all dressed in white?
Yep, absolutely.
Alright guys, that was Jake Owen, Down to the Honky Tonk.
Yeah, that was a pretty fast song, but it was a good beat, and it was kind of humorous in the same token, and I can see why it became number two, can't you?
Absolutely, and I think that they probably play this down in the local bars and stuff, or like if people are going out to Honky Tonk, this would be a perfect song for that occasion.
Well, yeah, since we originate our videos here in Tennessee, you know, we have to have a little bit of country music in there. And you know what? We're going to do a lot more country as it goes along. We do all genre of music, so we're just not limited to rap and classic rock. We're going to throw in some country, and we're going to throw in some other fun stuff, too, as we go along.
Absolutely, and we got other big plans for the channel, too, guys. And we want to thank all of our new subscribers, if you're just now tuning into our channel.
Yeah, we are killing it on viewers, and we appreciate it, and we need a lot more subscribers, so make sure you hit that subscribe button, and make sure, too, that you also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and be sure to check out our website at our store. If you like our caps and our shirts and our coffee cups, we got it for sale.
All right, well, thank you guys so much for the support, and we'll see you at the next video.
We'll catch you on the other side. Take care.